contact with a subject out in the street, consensual contact, if you will. He's talking to the subject, searching him for any weapons or anything like that. He's able to keep his partner in a downstay command. And Jet will not break that downstay unless Deputy Rosner verbally directs him or if Deputy Rosner is attacked. Just a little information for you guys. Jet, these dogs on average, they're approximately 1,500 pounds of pressure per square inch. So even with all the equipment, the decoys can still feel a lot of pressure. And what Deputy Rosner was able to do, he was able to get Jet to let go from the first bad guy and redirect him to our other bad guy. And what Jet's going to do right now, he's going to circle around and he's going to try to find somebody else to put that seam on, because, like I said, all he wants to do is keep playing. Aggression coming from the dog. If you guys can see, his tail's wagging, he's not growling, he's not angry in any way towards our